is the fourth year that we've done fashion show, and each year it's been getting bigger and bigger. The show is brilliant, it's so exciting, and I know you're probably thinking that I'm just saying that because I'm a textile teacher, but so many people enjoy this day and enjoy the build up to it and enjoy the work that gets shown on the catwalk. The students work incredibly hard, and it's a wonderful experience for them to be able to show off what they have done and get their friends involved and get everybody involved to kind of showcase their skills and their talents. The year 13s do a fine major project, and the fine major project each year is different, and they can make it to their own work, they can make it to their own interests, and they look at the other years for inspiration, and so each year it gets better and it gets more unusual and more interesting and so much uniqueness as part of it.
I'm really looking forward to seeing the fashion show this year. The students do such a lot of hard work the whole way through the year, and it's really nice to see the culmination of all that hard work. I've been going for a couple of years now, and it's always so well organised, really well run, and the costume design is just amazing.
Students, year 10 and 11 students and all post 16 students, they get involved in the show, and what happens is we get a brief from the students in textiles, so they have to give us an idea of what they want, what look they want, and then we match students up in textiles with hair and beauty students, so it's really important they work well as a team, and they sit and discuss what look they want to achieve for the show. Something that we cover a lot in the new GCSE qualification is different areas that hair and beauty are within different industries. So I say fashion works really well, and for a lot of the girls that go on to then do theatrical, like hair and makeup, they get to sort of see what it's like to work with models and doing catwalk shows, etc. So yeah, it's really useful. Really lucky that we've got this department to work with. So crazy, it's mental, everyone's just so excited, can be a bit stressful, but yeah, usually generally it's really good fun in here, and everyone's really buzzing, so.
What I love about it also is that students are pushing themselves further. The standards that they are working to is a university standard. There's lots of things linked into industry. Digital printing, pattern cutting, the use of the laser cutter, lots and lots of things that they're doing. And it's kind of coming into everyday school life, which is great.